YouTube, and welcome back to Part-Time Fab. So today we have another unboxing. I promise we're going to get back to some build videos very, very soon, but today we've got an unboxing. Evolution sent over this chop saw for the shop to use, and this is the Rage 2. It is a 14-inch dry cut. I think I've called it a cold cut in the past. I think cold cut refers to when you're using liquid to cool the cut as you're cutting. But I'll tell you, with my other chop saw, if this one's the same, it is very cool to the touch. It doesn't get very hot at all, but I think it's called a dry cut style saw. So as you know, I like to open the box for the camera. This is a one take thing, so I hope it works the first time. So let's open up this box and see what we got. Oh, and this is how I received the box. This is not a box in a box that got shipped to me, just shipped just like this. It does have a little bit of damage on it from FedEx or UPS. Not sure who it came by. All right, first thing, manual, and looks like probably warranty registration, all that right there. There are some little holes right here for some items. Looks like a strange looking Allen wrench and some brushes for the motor and a knob of some type. That. And right here is, I think I know what this is. Hope you can see that. If you can't, I'll get you a close-up on it. This is to put over the retention slide so you can cut things like square tubing on their edge. Instead of laying them flat, you put them up on their edge, and this would give you somewhere for that to sit, and it would be solid when you clamp it down. Scoot this over onto the table here. Nice hefty machine. More styrofoam. That appears to be it in the box. First blush of the machine, it looks really nice. I really like this bed where the metal would sit. It has a chain that holds it, down. So right there is where this slide would go. It will just slide over top of that and give you somewhere to put a piece of angle iron or square tubing, something like that. I do like this bed. It looks really good. This unit will cut up to a 45 degree cut per the box. It does come with at least one blade. I think this blade is a multi-purpose blade, and that's really how this saw appears to be advertised, as a multi-purpose unit. I'm seeing here a quarter inch on the steel, so maybe that's all they recommend you cut up to, a quarter of an inch. Don't know about that just yet. Haven't done a whole lot of research on this unit just yet. 14-inch blade, 15 amp, does plug into 120 wall socket. I'm seeing 4 3/4 square stock, 5 1/8 inch round tubing, multi-purpose. This thing, they're advertising as wood, plastic, steel, aluminum. I think it's the type of teeth on this blade allows it to cut multiple things other than just steel, because other steel blades that I've had from other saw, they're made a little bit different, but I guess new technology, they've come up with a better mousetrap. So I hope that is true. That's the machine in a nutshell, unboxing. I am going to do another video on use of this machine. I do have some more projects that are coming up real soon that we're going to get to. Other than that, that's the Evolution Rage 2 chop saw, multi-purpose. First blush, I like it. Seems solid. I'll get some use out of it and pass along any information to you, and you might want to go pick one of these up. But until we get to that video, thanks for stopping by. Please rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.